2011/5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 2011 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 5. 2 is smaller than 5, so we should take two numbers 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 fours 20. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. Now here we have 1, here 5. 1 is smaller than 5. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here. Then only we can bring this number down. So 11. A number close to 11 in 5 table is 5 twos 10. Now we subtract. We get 1. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.